end of the evening, when the bright lights are faded to blue, I was thinking about the woman that loved me that I never knew. You know I've always been a dreamer. I've spent my life running around, and it's so hard to change. I can't seem to settle down. The dreams I've seen lately, it's turning out, burning out. To the limit one more time. You can spend all your time making money. You can spend all your love making time. But if it all fell to pieces tomorrow, would you still be?
Colored in Blue is the new single that I have coming out, and it's significant for a couple of reasons. First, it's the first song that I'm going to be releasing in over a year, so it's been a while since I've released any new music, and I'm excited about that. It's also launching the new album that I have coming out, and it's going to kick off that, and I hope it gets people excited about what the album's going to kind of sound like. And then third, it's a song that's very personal to me. It's about the struggle that we go through as artists and creators and anybody who's trying to bring a new idea to the world. It's about that struggle. And so it's very personal to me, but it's also something that I hope a lot of people can relate to. So I'm excited about it for a number of reasons, and I can't wait for you guys to hear it.
I don't want to fall asleep. There's work to do. I'm up and I'm down. In the room, I'm all colored in.